to a little lady with a big talent, Miss Lena Zavaroni.
Lena, lovely to see you.
That's a very pretty frock.
Thank you.
I bet you can't wait to tell all your pals at school that you've met the Ernie Wise.
Well, my friends at school are going to have to give me 50 pence.
They're going to have to give you 50 pence? What for?
Well, they bet me that I was going to be taller than you, but I'm not. In real life than you do on the television screen.
Do I really? In real life, I look much taller. What a charming little girl. You're one of my favourites.
Tell me something else that irritates me as well.
Right, right.
I'm sorry, love, you're not allowed up here. You've got to go out there back with your mother in the audience. Not allowed up here, love. You've got to go.
Really? Please, that is our special guest, Darlena Zavaroni.
Oh, hello, how are you?
Get rid of her.
Get rid of her. It's against professional etiquette to work with animals or children. You know that. Never work with animals or kids. They'll chop you on everything they do.
They want to go to stand there going, ah, ah.
You've got no chance.
You've worked with animals before.
I've got used to you.
She's got to go, and she's got to go.
Well, you tell her to go. I'll tell her.
I'll tell her. You've got to go, love. I'm sorry about that. Off you.
Right. I've won 50 pence.
50 pence?
Well, I bet my friends at school that you'd be even more handsome than you are on the television screen. And you are.
What a charming little girl. Oh, what a beautiful little thing. Do you take a drink? You haven't got a cigar on you, have you?
Lena, what are you going to sing for? What are you going to sing for us on the show, Lena?
I'm going to sing Some of These Days.
Some of These Days? Oh, that's one of my favourites.
That irritates me, all that business. Irritates me. Irritates me.
So lonely.
Knockout, Paddy.
Knockout.
I really enjoyed that. That was absolutely wonderful, wasn't it?
I must say.
Well, I've got one ambition left. Mm-hmm. Apart from that, I'd like to sing with you and dance with you. Only Mr. Wise is such a good singer, and you're such a good dancer. I would only spoil it.
That's true.
That's true. Yeah. Lena, you wouldn't spoil it. You would be absolutely marvellous. Why don't we do a number?
Irritate me, you. Irritate me. All that folding arms and everything.
Why don't we do a number together, OK?
Yes, get off.
We'll go and get...
Irritate me. Yeah. You really do. And that funny walk that you've got. That doesn't
These boys are fools.